I heard around that SAIT had an aviation program and that it was one of the best in Canada, so I was like, oh, let's go to SAIT.
So my starter ignition is on, starter's engaged.
The sheer power you have on the turbine engine is pretty cool, it's pretty phenomenal.
The aircraft maintenance program at SAIT encompasses many aspects of aircraft maintenance. We develop skills for our students that would help them work on engines, airframe systems, the composite structure, the metal structure of the aircraft, navigational communication systems.
Taking apart, putting back engines together, it's a real cool accomplishment once you actually do these kind of things.
So we've got a cam that's pushing this push rod out.
Okay. We're going to test it again, yes, and see if that faulty spark plug is working or not.
Okay.
Upon graduating, you will definitely have the knowledge, the skills, and the confidence to start your career.
Graduated on the Friday, started here the Monday. Every single day is different. One day I could be doing an igniter, the next day I could be rigging this whole engine, the next day I could be going out and running this aircraft.
We're going to be hopping aboard this CRJ and starting up the engines and seeing that they make power. This was absolutely my favorite part, the Harvard, and when the King Air fired up, just to hear those turbines spool up, it's pretty exciting.
Okay.
Let's start this thing up.
Get your beard up here. We gotta go down the taxiway and park at the end of the runway. We gotta talk to Calgary Tower. We can get clearance.
427, good afternoon. Can you see me back right now? Number 2901.
I want to know that when the pilots push the levers forward to take off and when they need the power, that they've got enough power to do so.
Perfect. All right.
That's it.
Seven.
Nice and slow in case we lose. Start your timer for 4 minutes. At 4 minutes, you take your picture, okay?
Okay. Slowly decelerate engine to idle and let ITT stabilize.
You know, SAIT prepared me for this. Every day's been a different adventure. I knew it'd be fun, but it's been extremely fun this whole ride. Just constantly learning every day. I love coming into work every day. I really do. A lot of people that say they don't love their job, but I love coming into work every day.